नमस्कार, मी सौ पांडव AS सहाय्यक शिक्षिका। माझे व्हिडिओ आवडल्यास माझ्या माय एज्युकेशन या चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब व लाईक करायला विसरू नका। स्टँडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट जनरल सायन्स चॅप्टर 1 नॅचरल रिसोर्सेस एअर वॉटर अँड लँड। ऑब्झर्व द पिक्चर अलॉंग साईड अँड answer the questions. Where do we see the bird? Where is the cow grazing? Locate the trees and the roads. Where does the river come from? Where does it flow? Where is the aeroplane? Where are the fish seen? On what is the sailboat floating? Natural resources. You can see that some things in the picture are in water, some on land, and some in the sky, that is, in the air. Thus, all things on the earth are associated with air, water, and land. Air, water, and land are called the Earth's atmosphere, hydrosphere, and lithosphere respectively. The living things and the parts of the lithosphere, hydrosphere, and atmosphere which they occupy are together called the biosphere. The atmosphere is the layer of air that surrounds the Earth. The surface of the Earth comprises water and land, that is, the hydrosphere and lithosphere. Of these, the hydrosphere occupies a much larger part than the lithosphere. Figure 1.2 shows the proportion of land and water on the Earth's surface. Air, water, and land are the factors important for sustaining the living world on the Earth. And for fulfilling their basic needs, they are called natural resources.